I'm here with Pound for Pound King Sergio Martinez, who heard about the fight that I'm going to have with Mario Lopez. And here's his prediction. You guys might be surprised.
Setback, what's up, man? I say let's get something on for charity. All right, man, let's set it up. Robert Garcia, hook it up, brother.
Mario Lopez called me out for a fight. I'm accepting it. Any tips for me? What's your prediction?
Ellie setback,
what's my knockout? just like a William knockout. Yeah. You know?
So, you know, if you want to do a little sparring with me too, you know, we'll get you ready for
okay,
sure.
Okay, let's go. I'm good. You have to teach me how to punch like Paul Williams. Look the other way and knock Mario Lopez out. Yeah, yeah. I'm a southpaw also.
Es zurdo también es.
Ideal para la derecha de Brasil.
Ideal for his right. For that'd be perfect. You know, that's awesome.
Bob Arum told me this morning I have no chance. Robert Garcia, who's training me, told me I have no chance. But I'm happy you believe in me, Sergio. Thank you.
Dice que Bob Arum no tiene, dice, le dijo que no tiene una chance para ganar. Y Roberto tampoco, su entrenador, dijo que no tiene una chance para ganar. Dice.
Bob Arum dijo que Pablo me ganaba. O sea que sí. Well, Aaron dijo eso, que se quede contento.
And be happy, he says, because Aaron said that, you know, Pavlik was going to beat him. So there you go.
Oh, that's why Aaron said he's not pay-per-view, because you beat his champion. Oh, I got it. Perfect. Thanks, Sergio. Oh, and also I'm going to work with Cecilio about getting him conditioning. Is that a good move for me?
Dice que va a trabajar con Cecilio para...
So there you have it. Pound for pound, King Sergio Martinez saying that I knock out Mario Lopez in one round, just like he did to Paul Williams. FASNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.